Laura Ikeji, controversial marriage and cheating allegations. Laura Ikeji is a reality TV star, a fashionista, and a social media influencer. Her popularity stemmed majorly from her famous elder sister, Linda Ikeji, but she has managed to carve out a brand for herself in the entertainment industry. Laura Ikeji's family is never really far from controversy, so it was only normal that even after getting married, some of that controversy followed her. Let's take a look at Laura Ikeji's marriage, cheating allegations, and baby mama drama. Laura and Ogbonna have been friends for years before a relationship even started to develop between them. The pair first sparked dating rumors back in 2016 during Laura's birthday in Ghana. They also spent Valentine's Day together with each other. On December of 2016, Laura Ikeji revealed that she was engaged to Ogbonna Kanu. The both got married in a traditional and court wedding back in January of 2017. Laura Ikeji's married life. Just few days after getting married, Laura took to her Instagram to reveal that being married did not mean so much to her and did not make her feel any different than she already felt. She went on to say that she had a lot of important things to achieve and that marriage to her was not an achievement the way most women made it out to be. She even compared marriage to an obligation that society required for women to feel. There are some rumors that Laura was pregnant before getting married, and that was why her wedding to Ogbonna had been hastily done. Judging by the timeline of this rumor and the birth of her first child, it would seem that the rumors were indeed true and that she was actually pregnant before her traditional marriage. It was also later revealed that Ogbonna Kanu already had two kids from his past relationship and they were already all grown up. Despite her initial statement about marriage not being an achievement, the beautiful outspoken influencer praises her husband on her Instagram page on a consistent basis. If you've been following her, then you should know that her social media pages are filled with loved up pictures of her and her hubby, Ogbonna. She took to her Instagram page to gush about her man with the cute caption, "I'm not one to give relationship or marriage advice. I actually suck at it, but damn girl, if you are lucky enough to be with a good man, love and defend him with all you've got. Fight for that one true love." The pair have welcomed two beautiful children together named Ryan Ogbonna Kanu and Laurel Kanu since getting married. In March of 2021, Laura turned 33 years and it seemed her husband went all out for her. On Instagram, alongside a picture of her and her husband, Laura posted a caption under where she reveals shocking details that her husband had surprised her with 20 million naira as a birthday present. Her caption read, "Happy birthday to me. I woke up to £30,000 from my darling husband. Serious darling husband though. Lost a ton of weight, got the biggest hugs from my two beautiful kids. My family prayed for me. Please tell me, what else should I ask from God? Like, this is the life I dreamed of. God bless you all more than he has to me. Love you guys." Wow, what a way to be surprised. A language we all love to answer to, money. Did Ogbonna Kanu cheat on Laura Ikeji? Laura revealed during an episode of Real Housewives of Lagos that her husband had cheated on her with her best friend. She revealed that it was years back while they were still in the dating stages of their relationship, way before they got married. We don't know how they managed to work through that, but the most important thing is that they did and that they are happier for it. Laura Ikeji clashes with Amara Kanu on Instagram. Amara Kanu, wife of Kanu Wanko, dragged Ogbonna Kanu for being a leech and eating off her husband and children's money. Laura was obviously not happy with this as she communicated her displeasure when a fan asked her a question on Instagram concerning her friendship with Amara Kanu. She replied the question with a simple answer, "We are not friends." She received a lot of backlash for that comment, to which she replied with another even more insulting comment, "What I have achieved in January alone by working my butt off, both you and her cannot achieve in 10 years, but hey." This confirmed that they were for sure not friends. We know at least that they have never publicly acknowledged each other despite being married into the same family. Laura has since apologized for her outburst on social media. Laura Ikeji's husband and his baby mama clash. Hannah Tori, who is Ogbonna Kanu's baby mama, accused him of being a deadbeat dad and not taking care of his children. She revealed that the responsibilities of taking care of their children had been left completely to her. On a now deleted post on Instagram, this was what she wrote. There is a saying that monkey they walk, baboon they chop, patiently waiting for your so-called baby daddy user. 15 years I've been a full-time mother to my children without any support whatsoever. It seems Ogbonna Kanu has become more actively involved with his children since she blasted him, because there has been no reports of him neglecting his kids since then. While there has been a million speculations surrounding Laura and Ogbonna's union, some even saying that he is with her because of the financial gains, they have been able to keep things positive on their own end and have been able to welcome two beautiful children together. A great lesson to take from their marriage so far is that it is normal for people to have opinions on your life regardless of what you do. But you should never let your words get to you or stop you from being happy and positive. They recently celebrated their 5th wedding anniversary, and we can't wait to celebrate even more beautiful wedding anniversary with them online.